Hey, Madison, what's up?
I'm trying to come up with the essay topic for my language arts class.
Using a pencil? Where's your computer?
Actually, I find writing with the pencil more creative.
Want to take a break for a little time travel?
My fingers could use a rest. Yeah, I'm out of pencil. Ready, set, go.
I'm sweating buckets here.
Welcome to Sumer.
Summer? That explains the heat.
No. Sumer. The country? One of the earliest civilizations on Earth? You're not from these parts, are you?
Long story. What's that you're writing?
Not familiar with the term. We're marking on a piece of clay to count our goats.
Wait, Sumer, Sumeria. This is where it all started. Pretty soon, those marks will become symbols, and those symbols will become letters. Then a whole language of written communication.
Did you hear that? We're gonna become writers.
Before you know it, people will start writing Bibles, recipe books, and best-selling novels.
Maybe we could write a TV show for kids.
Actually, I think we're kind of covered on that department.
A series about a boy wizard.
Ooh, you can't miss with that.
The point is, the sooner you start writing, the sooner civilizations will start to advance.
Here, use my pencil.
Wooden cylinder surrounding a graphite core. Ingenious!
This beats a stylus any day. We owe you something.
Could I offer you a goat?
No need. Actually, I've got some homework to do back home.
Don't steal that wizard idea.
I think we just witnessed the birth of writing.
I think I just found my essay topic.